Well, good morning. Friday, start of day three, heading back. I'm not going to say, you know, I wrote on my Instagram that they say home is where your heart is. And my heart's in Vegas with my wife. So I'm not going to say I'm heading back home because I'm not. So we're going to say I'm heading back to my workplace. We'll call it that. Anyway, it's like about 5:30, something like that, almost 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm not in a big rush today. I was on the road for 12 hours yesterday. And today, I think the riding time to get back to my workplace is maybe six and a half hours or 6 hours. I'm not sure. I forget what Google Maps said. But I generally go a bit slower than that. So anyway, I've got lots of time to get there today. And then I'll have 2 days off before I have to start work again. So we're going to go for breakfast. Take our time, have a good breakfast, and start from there. Welcome to Seattle! across the border and just stopped in here, get a bite to eat before head to my workplace. So I was gonna film the whole thing coming across the border and I totally forgot to push the button. Oh well, another hour and we'll be back to my hooch. Talk to you then.
Well, back at my workplace. Yeah.